Krishnaya Krishna Bhaktaya Tathakaya Vidurchana Kamalam Vande Ramana Prashtaya Bhutale Sri Rupanuga Bhakti Damcha Rupamurtim Narayanam Namo Vishnu Padaya Radhikaya Priyatmane Sri Srimad Bhaktivedanta Narayanam Sri Krishna Lila Katane Sudaksham Audarya Madhurya Gunai Chayuktam Varam Varenyam Purushamam Tam Narayanam Tam Sirasa Vidandi Nam Bhakta Shiromanim Chasri Krishna Padam Javadaikam Chaitanya Lila Amrita Sarasaram Narayanam Tam Satatam Prasadye Jai Sri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Sri Advaita Gadadara Sri Vasadi Sri Gaura Bhakta Vrinda Hare Krishna, 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 Hare Hare. Hare Ram, 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 Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, 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 Hare Hare. Hare Ram, Hare Ram, 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 Hare Hare. Take me off of me and so is what a sweet as the day of the born and the good work. Namanisha Santa all present cash future Vaishnavas. Tava Tandavat Pranam Vancha Kalpataru Pesha Kupasin Dukha Patitana Paul if you wish with you. So this is Chaturmasya Antargas Kartik month. Today is about 9th day, I think. Monday. So today is Srila Narottama Thakur's disappearance day. And then tomorrow is the appearance day of Radha Kunda. Bholashtami. Also, Srila Gadadhara Das Thakur disappeared. Then, Deepadan Mantra, Akash Deepadan. Damodaraya Navasi Tulyayam Vodaya Saha Padipante Prayachami Namo Anantaya Vese. So, Narottama Thakur is, we are in his parampara. You know, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Jagannath Das Babaji, Maladeva Vidyabhushan, Vishwanatha Chakravarti Thakur, Narottama Srinivasa. So, Narottama Thakur in the Krishna Lila was Champaka Manjari. Who was under the Rupa Manjari in a direction. Then he appeared Narottama Thakur, to assist Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's desire. His parents, Krishnananda and then Krishnananda Dutt. He was like a king, Gopalpura king. Narayani Devi, mother. He was, of course, Vaishnavas can take birth in any caste. So, that is not the, we should not think Vaishnava born in such and such a caste, this and that way. That is not for certain service, you know, they come up. One time when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu was going to Vrindavan, he wanted to go, but he went up to Kanai Nashala. Then when he was doing Sankirtan, so dancing very happily, then Chaitanya Mahaprabhu telling, Narottama, Narottama, Narottama. Wow, you know. At that time, Nityananda Prabhu asked Lord, oh Lord, who you are calling someone? What is the reason calling? Then Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is telling Nityananda Prabhu, Sripada, you do not know your own glories. He's telling Nityananda Prabhu. When you are going to Neelachal, Jagannath Puri, you crying so much. So, do you know the ashru, the tears that were coming out, coming from you? I collected them. I kept that frame. I wanted to give it to Narottam. Narottam. So, that's why I want to give it to Padmanadi. Padmanadi. So, to do that, to give prem to Narottama was not yet born yet. So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu went to this river Padma. Then he took a bath there. Then he was dancing there. Then he called the river Padmanadi. Oh Padma, come here, take this prem. Keep this in secret place and give it to Narottama. When he comes, he can give it to Narottama. Then Padmanadi is asking, oh Lord, how do I know this Narottama has come? So to answer that, Mahaprabhu is telling, when Narottama touches your water, there will be a lot of waves, big waves will develop. Then you know Narottama has come. So, the place where Mahaprabhu kept love, prema, or Narottama, that even today that place is called Prema Tali. When Narottama came when he was only 12 years old, Nityananda Prabhu gave him the dream. Go, Padmanadi, and accept this prema. So after taking instruction in his dream, Narottama, one day alone he came to Padmanadi. When his lotus feet touched the water, all the waves became very big. Then she remembered the Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's word, and then she gave that prem to Narottama. As soon as he got that prem, he was, his bow, his color, everything get transformed. Then Narottama, taking this prem, when Narottama, these vikaras, you know, transformation, when their parents saw, they tried, you know, they could not. Then he wanted to go and meet Chaitanya Mahaprabhu in Jagannath Puri, but when on the way he realized, he came to know that they all have disappeared. So then he ran towards Vrindavan. Then he was crying and then running, with barefoot he was running. So many days he had not taken any food or no sleep. And the end, what happened was, under a tree, he became unconscious and fell down. Then one golden colored Brahmana, taking milk in a pot, came there and with a very sweet voice telling, "Oh Narottama, drink this milk." You know? Then all your pain, your leg, everything would go away. Then you can very easily, you can complete, you know, complete your travel. Then telling that, Brahmana disappeared. Then, because he was so tired, he was so much in, you know, sleep, deep sleep. That time Narottama Thakur, Rupa Goswami and Sanatana Goswami gave darshan. Actually, that time they were also not there, but they came. So they came, Rupa and Sanatana, and then Rupa touching his chest, and he made him to drink this milk that Chaitanya Mahaprabhu brought. Then all his difficulties went away. So Narottama Thakur, then he reached Vrindavan. Then Jiva Goswami, very happy. At that time, Dukki Krishna Das and Srinivas, all the three. Jiva Goswami taught them all the shastras, all the Shatsandarbha, Bhakti Rasamrita Sindhu, Rud Bhagavata Amritam, made them expert. Then he asked them to take Diksha by others, like he told Srinivas Acharya, and he gave them a title, Srinivas Acharya, Narottama Thakur, Narottam Thakur, and Dukki Krishna Das Shamanta. Then for Diksha, Krishna Upal Bhattu Goswami, Srinivas Acharya, Srinivas. Then Lokanath to Lokanath, Goswami, Narottama. So, but Lokanath has already decided he will not accept any war. So much botheration, you know. And even he told Krishna's Kaviraj, don't mention his name in Chaitanya Charitamrita. So, he was like Nishchinchan, Akinchan. So, Lokanath tried, he begged so much, Lokanath, please. I said, no. You're a son of a king, you're young, you're so educated, so, you know, all tattvas and, no, you know. But, he has decided that he will accept him only as his guru, and he has decided that he will not accept anyone. So, what to do? So, in the night time is to go where Lokanath is to go for nature god. No? That area is to purify the cow dung, keep water, and some purify, no? Mud. Huh? During that time, even now, people there, they will not use soap. Okay? Actually, best soap is the sand, the mud under the Yamuna, no? Bottom. If you filter it, it appears so smooth. I'll tell you, no soap will come in front of it. So, yeah, help, so much. If your disease, it go away, you know, that kind. With the latest soap and all that people use, all so impure that people will get disease. You know? Their energy goes down. I can show that, you know. Your energy goes down by using these modern day soaps. So Lokanath was wondering who is doing all these things. Then one day, one night, he came from a distance. He saw a person doing all this. Then he asked, who are you, why are you? Then Lokanath fell at his feet. Please have mercy. I want to have Krishna prem. Without your mercy, it is not possible. You know. When he came to know Narottam, then Lokanath also moved by his purity, and then he said he will break his vow of not giving diksha, you know. So then he initiated it. Then when he was doing bhajan, it so happens one day a farmer comes there asking for water. Lokanath was completely immersed, no external consciousness. But Narottama was chanting, and then he asked Narottama. Then Narottama gave him the water. Lokanath came to know, and then he chanted. Doing this, doing that. Chanting Krishna's name is so pure, so non-different from Krishna. Serving Krishna, how we can do these things? So go to your town or kingdom or that. Do all these things like that. So Narottama has to leave. You know, he was crying. Oh Lord, I thought I was became free from the worldly prison, but now again he is sending me back to the worldly prison. So helpless. Unfortunate. So then Jiva Goswami, these are all amazing, you know, these Lokanath actually blessing through Narottama, you know. Like later on we see Jiva Goswami sent all these three with all the scriptures and to Bengal. See, they were the first Sankirtan party, you know, the three, from Vrindavan to Bengal. So, but the scripture was stolen. In the then Srinivasa Acharya sent them.